Some of the greats, Bill Torrey, Al Arthur, the captain, Denny Coffin, one of the great goal scorers of all time, Mike Bonzi, Billy Smith, woo! Bobby Nystrom, Mark Gillies, here's Brian Trache, Bob Bourne, and the reason we're gathered here tonight, to honor the first captain. Ladies and gentlemen, a pleasure to introduce the man that we all knew simply as 18, Ed Westfall. Congratulations. Woo!
Westport!
Almost speechless.
To be included in this is special. I want you to forget about being speechless. Why don't you tell the fans about one of the most memorable moments of your career as a New York Islander?
I suppose making the playoffs in 1975, when that young team, some young, some old, won the last game of the regular season, and we beat the Rangers that night, and we made the playoffs to play them and then go on to do something that is still heard about, talked about, was to go to great lengths in the playoffs, defeating the Rangers, Pittsburgh, and then the Philadelphia Flyers got us in the seventh game. But I think that is probably one of my, if not the greatest moment.
Well, here's an even greater moment, I think. Time for you to unveil what's behind here. Let me read what it says, ladies and gentlemen. Ed Westfall, 18, New York Islanders, 1972-1979, 493 games. These are just Islander stats, remember. 105 goals, 181 assists, 286 points. But more importantly, down below, Westfall was the first captain in New York Islanders history and scored the franchise's first goal on October 7th, 1972, against the Atlanta Flames. He was awarded the Bill Masterton Memorial Trophy in 1977 for perseverance and dedication. Westfall became the color analyst for the Islanders telecasts in 1979, helping call each of the organization's four Stanley Cup championships. Affectionately known by his teammates and fans as number 18, Ed Westfall, presented by the New York Islanders, November 19, 2011. Well deserved. individual I'd like to ask to join us here, the captain of the New York Islanders, Mark Streich. Mark? Big night, it's about to begin on the ice, and we would like you, at this moment, to lead the New York Islanders team to the Coliseum ice.
Ice, the captain of the 18, Ed Westfall.